If you or a loved one was a Union Steamfitter in the 1950s, 1960s, or 1970s, most likely you were exposed to asbestos. The Union Steamfitters were in charge of supplying the steam lines throughout industrial and commercial sites throughout New York State. This job required them to install and remove asbestos-containing gaskets, insulation, and even packing on equipment. This caused tremendous amounts of dust in the air from the asbestos gaskets and insulation, exposing these workers to hazardous amounts of asbestos. If you or a loved one was a Union Steamfitter and have been diagnosed with mesothelioma or lung cancer, please give us a call. We can help you.